Hi, I'm Katie with the Frain Group. Today we're cycling your Ohara 5 cubic foot twin shell V blender. We recommend you read the manual in its entirety before powering up the machine. The voltage is currently set to 3-phase, 240 volts.